So we're having another mom and I adventure.
Yay!
And we're going to, where are we going, Ma?
To the Leland Lodge.
So we're going to Leland.
Leland.
We're going to Leland. But right now, as she said, we're going to Cracker Barrel.
We're going to Cracker Barrel
again, like we did on our last trip, because the pancakes were really good and the chicken. And so hopefully it's really good again. Here it's a different store this time, so we'll see. It's rainy out, but we made it. And we're in the truck this time, so it's early in the morning. It's 8:23. Yeah, but I got hungry, so I need my pancakes. Okay, food time.
We're having a breakfast lunch kind of deal. We got some good yummy chicken and pancakes.
Oh, I have my usual, well, this one's different. It's hash brown casserole, also has cheese, eggs over easy, and ham.
Yeah, I had eggs. I gave her my eggs.
Over there. Yeah, which I'm gonna steal one of those.
I got chicken.
Bacon.
It's still pretty cold. I took my jacket off. I put boots on. And of course, because of the waves, the water is getting into my boots. So my socks are wet, which, you know, that's my fault. I did not prepare as much. I didn't think I had to go into the water because I thought the stones would be higher up. But it's okay. I'm still going to get in there. We already found, we think, our Leland Blues, which is why we came here. We're going to stay here until about sunset and try to see if possibly there might be some Uper lights. Never know, they float around, and so many waves, it's a possibility. So, Ma, you having fun?
Yes! We haven't found as many as you.
We found some cool ones, yeah. Also, I may have found an agate, not sure, so we'll have to get that verified later, but it's a fun time.
Beach is right near by the lodge too.
So we just ordered at the restaurant that's below where we're lodging at.
He talked me into the fries.
Good.
So now we're just going to eat and chill.
Yeah, we're going to hang out in our room because it's very tired. But more beaches tomorrow.